Konnichiwa minasan, watashi wa Dhruv desu, anata no sensei. In today's video, we are learning ma line and va o un, which is known as variable line. So keep watching. Konnichiwa minasan, watashi wa Dhruv, anata no sensei. Video we will be learning. Ja minasan, minasan, hiragana no ma, katakana no ma desu tora desu. This is ma. Ichi ni san. Whereas this is stroke 1, stroke 2 and stroke 3. This is ma. Ma. The next word, mi. Mi is also same, hiragana no mi, katakana no mi, desu tora desu. Ja, mi. Mi. This is stroke 1, stroke 2 and stroke 3. Mi. So mi is also done. Mu is same and mi is also same. So mu and me are same. So hiragana no me, katakana no me, desu tora desu. Hiragana no mu, katakana no mu, desu tora desu. This also same. This also same. Mo. Mo is like ichi ni san shi. Ichi ni san shi. Whereas this is stroke 1, this is stroke 2, this is stroke 3 and stroke 4 will make your mo. Ja minasan, va. Va of katakana is like this. Ichi ni san shi. It's like Z with two strokes. It's like ichi ni san. So this ni stroke and san stroke with two strokes. Wa. O. Minasan, hiragana no no and katakana no no wa desu tora desu. This is hiragana no no and this is katakana no o. This is hiragana no o and this is katakana no o desu tora desu. Un. Un. Minasan, katakana no un this. It's like so. And this is un. So minasan, it's time to sign out all of you. Hope you enjoyed today's Nihongo Karasu. If you enjoyed today's Nihongo Karasu, please like, share, subscribe to my Japanese channel, Nihongo Karasu. Sayonara.